as your baby's reflux has been medicated and that is under control, then the reasons for the night waking or the poor napping or poor sleeping in general is probably due to something else. Like, I know that often parents who have difficult reflux babies, that they will end up sleeping with them on them in that newborn phase just to get through and survive, or they will have set up other sleep associations that now that the reflux has been sorted and medicated, that the baby is not used to going to sleep any other ways, especially if your baby is now over 4 months old. So over 4 months old, we certainly need to look at, one, the naps and making sure that your baby is ready to go to sleep and nice and sleepy when you pop them down, and that they need to maybe learn how to go to sleep without your help. So our sleep programs do go through how to, the ideal timings and the ideal time when to pop them into bed so that they are nice and sleepy, and also if they have been rocked to sleep or if they've used you to go to sleep previously, then we can work the gradually work the way into popping your baby into their own bed and learning how to go to sleep without needing you so much. It's definitely a gradual way. We don't just put them in the bed and walk out the door and let them scream. It's a gradual hands-on method if you want to let your baby now learn how to sleep in their own bed.